game. Let's see how they
Buffalo
do.
Penalty to number 29.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
12 minutes, 45 seconds.
Glove. Now that's a quick glove. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here. Take it over now. Solid glove save.
1 minute left.
And he'll hold on. We have a winner. Slides it to the point to Riley.
Bolzak's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Good face-off win. Wonderful wrist shot. Glove. So they can hustle to the bench and get fresh troops on. Moved along and in. Turned on net. They score. What a power play these guys have.
Van Riemsdyk's stick was in a ready position, and he one-timed it past the goalie.
Solid, clean win. Buffalo's in their own end and in possession. Shoots one. He scores! Three straight goals!
No hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
I don't know what he's going to do with that one, Enzo. That thing is delivered to perfection.
Time to the
ratio. Why?
What a chance.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
President Brown, score! It's another power play goal.
Boy, I love how he put himself into position to really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage there?
And so I think it's the quick release that fools the goaltender. He just gets a little piece of it, not near enough to stop it.
Big face-off win. Slid just inside the lines. He scores!
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position.
Pell to Molson. Oh, great cut. Perfect receipt of the pass. Scores!
Oh, look better, especially to those who didn't see this game.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice. And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop.
Is over. It was a big score, a victory, and a decisive amount of time that the winners had the puck.